Should we play? Let's play Paladin. Wait, what time is it? Yeah, I have time. Let's do a Paladin dungeon run.
Feeding time.
What's even in? Oh, I can actually see what's in the deck. We just need to smork him, right? Just gonna smork the little whelp. Good, I wanted the footman. Thank you. Have you guys finished with all the classes? So you got the... It's a card back, right? So have you gotten the card back? Wait, what's this again? He's dealing 2 damage. Wait, to everything? No, he chooses. Okay, let's give this the wind shield then. Oh, he didn't use it. So we win next turn. All right. Yeah, the first boss is like. Sometimes I'm overthinking of the first bosses. These are just like ridiculously easy, right? Yeah.
For the king.
Alright, so we didn't get the, we were talking about the captured flag, right? Which we don't have now. My weapons costs 1. I don't know how many weapons we will have. Should we double our health then? Is that the way to go here? Health? Yeah. That was like my first reaction here, to take the health. Health is nice. Alright, let's take the health here then. I guess I'm taking Tarin, by the way. He's too good, right? He is too good. Okay. Okay. Not a great hand. Mal'Ganis, yes. Thank you, Enma. That's the one. Hello, Samir. How are you doing today? How was your stream? Okay. Sure. Why not? Picked and perma stealth. Yeah, nice. We got 2 equalities. Guess that's okay. Oh, that's annoying. And this doesn't matter. I think he's gonna attack, right? And then he dies to the noble sack. Oh, he has weapons. Oh, but he attacked with this. That was nice. It was good, something was up this morning, I couldn't see my stream, it was a black screen with Noah. Yeah, it was the same here, Samir. It seemed to be a all-around, like, Twitch problem. Smork. So, yeah, but apparently they fixed it throughout the day, yeah. I'm off, alright, Loster. Thank you for hanging out today, buddy. Yeah, it was a Twitch thing. They posted it on Twitter and stuff, yeah. Tavern Brawl is back up. Ooh. I think we're killing this so he doesn't gain a million armor. Okay. That's good. Yeah, maybe we should play a Tavern Brawl. I guess I'm gonna finish this run. See how this run goes first, though. Gonna make lunch? Alright, Samir. Do it. Mogark was such a pain with the mage at the 7th. Yeah, I can get that. What is this, by the way? This is still 1 damage of friendly minion. Ooh, yeah. If this gets upgraded, yeah, definitely. It's probably a better way to do this, but whatever. Oh, he has Brawl. Okay. Still dead, though. Let's see then. It's Silverhand here, right? It kind of synergizes with Tarim. At least Lost in the Jungle does. And stuff. Yeah. Okay. Seriona, a Twilight Dragon bent on draining your minions. Rawr, give a minion -1 attack, okay? Ah, whatever, we can keep this. Okay. More health! Do I always start, by the way? Has it always been like that? Oh, hello, Lion. Whatever. It is. Yeah, do I always start? Uh-oh, he's holding a dragon. He's holding a dragon. It's more Kim. Before it lays eggs. If I almost had the best spell for Paladin here, Nox. Ah, just to spell Lich King, yeah. Kick that Lich King's ass. No. Huh. If I could do this, he can only kill one of them, right? So I could actually play my Lion next turn. I don't know, maybe he has AoEs or whatever. I don't know. That is fine. He has zero attack now, but little did he know we had the Quartermaster. Consecration. I guess. Okay. Rawr. Ah, damn it. Was online. Oh, Duskbreaker? That's OP, man. He just Duskbreaker through my ass? What the hell? Smorkim. I guess we win with Tarim next turn. Yeah, another dust. So this is how it feels to play against a priest. He doesn't have another one. Right. What is happening? What the hell? What is this MLG play? I have no idea, dude. What the hell is going on? Quality? That doesn't really help me. I mean, kinda, I guess, but... Okay. Okay. True Silver Champion. Water lol. Yes! Ooh, I thought I was gonna lose this one. Jesus Christ. That was sick, man. Double Duskbreaker. Dragonfire and like horror and shit. Jesus, dude. Is it Wish here? Go for Wish. I guess it is Wish though, right? Yeah. We don't need more equalities. I mean, here we have the Death Knight. Or is it better with the dragons? Yeah, but healing is nice, maybe. Yeah. Alright, let's take the healing. You probably don't... this is the... Yeah, I remember this guy. He makes... not Dragonfire potions. He makes Kazakus potions. Yeah, he makes Kazakus potions. Ooh. I think I had a hard time beating him last time I played the runs. Nowhere to go. I was looking for, you know, Lost in the Jungle, not Noble Sack, but Footman and stuff. It's full aggro on him, yeah. Slow starting hand here, though. Man, this is bad, real bad. Okay, Yeah, don't have anything to play yet. Okay. Killed my dudes. Yeah, I think I'm gonna play this. Yeah, he got a random demon there as well, okay. I guess. Okay. Lul. You milled a card? Shrieking Shroom. He loves shrooms though, so it makes sense, right? Makes sense. Yeah, let's do that. Do I swing? Does he have weapon removals? No, he only has like the potions and the shroom, right? I think. Go face. Oh, he has death? I did not know that. And he gains 4 armor and he gives your minions plant. I mean, the 1-4 doesn't really matter though. I think I just do like this. Yeah, here. Take away the armor. Maybe he has something with armor. I don't know. But if he plays death though, then he has... They don't mix the class cards, right? Now that I think about it. If he has a death, the only card... He has more priest cards, right? Like he doesn't have shield slam. For example, this is good enough for me. You can trade here. You go face. I don't think so. Some of the bosses can steal cards from your class. Okay, that's cool though. Yeah. And welcome back, Simir. How did it go with your lunch? You made lunch boxes? No, what did you say? No, you said you were gonna go make lunch. Yeah. Ooh, a wish for next turn, I guess. Or is it just dead? Yes. Nice. Boom. Sweet, we got him. Silver hand? Yeah, for sure, right? Yeah, it has to be. Alright, cracks. Deal 1 damage to all enemy minions. But it costs him 2, yeah, okay. I think I'm keeping the Argent. Uther. Okay. Oop. But I mean, so if I go hero power, he goes hero power. Let's see what happens. If he does that. No, he played a dude. Okay. I mean... I guess, right? He's going to stack armor and play taunts late game. Okay. So this is basically a warrior. Yeah. And has 1 million clear cards. What the hell? That doesn't sound too good. This sucks. Like, do I punch here and consecrate? Yeah, I think, okay. Let's just do it. Let's just do it. It sucks, but whatever. Yeah, he's stacking. Oh, yeah, sure. Use your weapon. I'm fine with that. Oh, nice. I mean, I say that now, though, but... Maybe he doesn't stomp. Right. That was pretty bad. It killed my Inspire girl. Oh god. That's a big guy. That is a big guy. Tarim. Immediately. I could kill it with through Silver and the Lion as it is though. Ratatatatan. Let's kill this thing. Okay. Okay. How do we bait out the... How do we bait out AoE here then? Emperor with stealth? OP. Nice, Lule. Nice. How do we bait it out? Let's do this. I'm gonna smack him. Wait. And play this, of course. Of course, okay. He mostly has ones that deal damage or kill minions that are damaged, which is really easy with hero power. Yeah. Do I kill? No. This goes face. Okay. Maybe. Let's see. Oh, I can add Reaper. Okay. Sleep. Okay. I mean, I could just go Uther as well, right? I could go Uther, trade this, I guess. Or is it like, you know, do we gamble on this now? I think we go Uther. I'm gonna trade this and put up my noble sack. Okay. More fun, yeah. I mean, we are gonna play Wish for sure. Like, we're not winning otherwise. I just kind of want him to maybe. Yeah, nice. He did it. He did. Okay, he used the weapon. Okay. Gauntlet. We don't get nice. That was the top deck then. Yeah, I think we go for the wish. We wish and we pray. I mean, this is good, but this guy. Oh, fudge. He doesn't kill it? Yes, he does. But he can't go face with that weapon, though. We're still alive. No. Nothing's behind. We can dance. See ya. We can dance. Oh, we can dance. Easy. Oh man, yeah, that was like, yeah, because of that guy, Saxmeister. Which one do you think is the best? Having a shit ton of health or captured flag? Flag. Okay. Flag. So that's pretty good. Let's take it. Ooh, the treasure vault. Doors are hero power and the game. Yeah, but we can never lose against the treasure vault, right? The treasure vault is like just a... This is just like a bonus for us, right? Never seen it either. You haven't? Cool. Yeah, I think we break chests to get as much bonuses as we like. Like AFK. Yeah, not quite. On turn 5, because I played against this guy before. So yeah, this happens, right? So on turn 5, he's gonna end the game. He's not winning. He ends the game and we win. And if we break this, add a random treasure to the player's dungeon deck. So we just get bonuses in our own dungeon deck. So this is like, this is super good for us if we get manage to break these. So I was hoping for, I should have thought about this sooner. If we get equality consecration, it's OP. Hi, Candy Red. How are you doing? So yeah. So, like, you know, we just wanna... We just want to break chest here. We're at least going to kill this next turn. So we break this. Take control. Yeah, so that is now added. Three mana. What is this? Charge. Oh wait, I can set that on a chest, right? Yeah, nice. So, discover a legendary weapon and equip it. Okay. This is nice, guys. Yeah, we can't, yeah. He's ending the game next turn. Shit. How many? We could break... I can only break one more. No, wait. This is five here. So break this, and we can break... Yeah, we got some couple of chests here. Poisonous... I don't have time to read on the cards. But, yeah. Okay, and we get this. Recruit three minions. Okay. And it's done. That was pretty good. Yeah, so M victory, right? Yeah. So now we get to read. So we got this guy. Discover a legendary weapon and equip it. And we got this the amulet. Take control of an enemy minion. Add it to your dungeon deck as well. Okay. We got the horn. Recruit three minions. The dagger. Poisonous Mega Wind Fury. Can attack four times a turn. Seems good to me. Yeah, I also think it's Silver Hand, actually, yeah. Okay. Wait, so what boss is this? 7 of 8. Whenever your opponent casts a spell, draw a card, it costs one. Okay. Exactly, they are all +1/+1. This is going great. I just need to turn on some lights. It's quite dark in here. But this is going good. Yeah, it's a no-brainer, yeah. 3, 4, 5. And it's synergy with these guys. Do we keep Quartermaster? Do we keep all of this? I think I keep it all. I haven't had a good curve at all. Yeah, it's true. I don't want spells, yeah. We have light switches in the wall here in Finland, yeah. Oh wow, this sounds amazing. Yeah. No, so do we. But the small light bulbs, maybe you can see them here. That's a light bulb, another one there, and another one up here. Those are like it's intended for outside use, but we have them inside. So it's this, you have to plug it in the wall. It doesn't have an on-off switch. I'm just gonna kill this with my Silver Hand next turn, I think. Okay. Truce of the Champion, I mean, sorry, with my Silver Hand. But now I can kill it with my Silver Hand. Ooh, wait. This is a spell, though. Okay. Let's just do it. It just felt bad, but yeah, I think it's the best play. Oh, he's gonna give me coins, eh? Or he wants me to, yeah. I'm gonna save my weapon charge. Sorry, Samir, what did you say before? There's so much ambient light to be found. Light switches are unnecessary for the majority of the day, yeah? I guess so, yeah. Yeah, Milhouse. Hello, Milhouse. You want me to give you cards, right? Now you can really mill him, because he gets coins. That is true. So he's gonna get a coin, draw a card, get a coin, draw a card. Alright, let's do it. Okay, so I'm doing this so I have space for the weapon. So much power. There you go, you get a coin. Yes, and I wanted to do this again. Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna save it just in case. And yes, we won a mill, right? So we use like the bananas. Spread this out a little bit, I guess. Like here, here. Do the trade. Upgrade. Okay. Alright. See what happens here. This is gonna be crazy, I think. Another faceless, alright. Lava shock, okay. Gotta love dungeon runs, yeah. Ooh, a giant. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's get down. Which wouldn't have proc. No, if the board was full, it couldn't proc. It's two more spells, but I definitely think we do it. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Alright. Okay. Okay. He's just crushing handing my poor dudes. My poor, poor dudes. He's just smashing them with a huge hand. Beautiful, beautiful. Alright. Ooh, wait. This is this one. Discover a legendary weapon and equip it. Maybe I want to punch with the weapon. This is just a 1-3. I don't care, right? I know that this is another spell. Lul. I don't care anymore. Give him cards. Woe Cleaver? We get to recruit minions? Woe, and I take 9 to the face, right? Say hey. Oh. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Smash him in the face. We recruited the upgrade guy. Oh well. Oh yeah, that's a crystal lion right there. But I mean, he's dead. To battle. Nice. GG. Oof, we're on the final boss. Alright, let's take the bag of stuffing then. Seems like we're like kind of in an agreement that the bag is not bad, so let's just take it, right? Tarim, yeah. It has to be, right? Oof, okay. Oh, shit. I don't like this one. At the end of your turn, add a beam. Oh, God. Alright. Final boss time, though. Get him to discard his portal card. Lol, easy with silver recruits. Yeah, definitely, right? I'm gonna keep light fused here. Okay. There's Tarim number one. Alright. We get 100 health. That's good. The text can't even fit in the little... Aha.
Lane.
I think if I remember... If I would have remembered... you know, because it kind of tells you, yeah, like beam of... It says flame when it gets like beam of fire and shit, but I don't remember all those cards, so... Lomox is stealing... Fatigue. It sounds bad. Whatever, let's just play it. Yeah, flame was 2 damage to my minions. Beam of decay. Was that fatigue? No. Oh, damn it. Fatigue is returning a minion to your deck. Okay. Fatality? Well, I think it's better to have the weapon up then. Okay. Mm-mm. Okay. Alright. Yeah, so aggressive. So aggressive. Jesus Christ. Just a fatigue again. Oh. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. But I don't think I play this now. Wait, how much is this? 4. I'm gonna kill this guy. I think you can, but not sure. Yeah, right. Let's play safe here then. I'm gonna kill this. And then, this. Okay, this is what we do this turn. Beam of death. Okay. How do I get him to discard? So I also want to play like a minion then. Like this. I don't care about the Wind Fury here at all. I'm just doing this so he could punch it. Like, time it so he finishes the quest. Oh, what the hell was that? Beam of Confusing. Take control of her. That's... That's a bit OP. Just a little bit OP. You played that when you had the Howl Fiend on the board. Okay. Sure, dude. This and Hero Power then. It's like... Okay. I think. Ooh, that was the Deathwing. 5 out of 6. No, wait. He needs to discard one more. Shit. He needs to discard that card. Wait, can I make him... Wait, what is this? This is draw a card. I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. Nah, I do this. Okay. Alright, let's see. Oh, I don't think it's gonna work. Destroy to... He can't play it. He can't afford it. He has 4 mana. He can't afford it. We got him? So we got him. We got him. It's 100%. Because we're gonna play Consecration. It's 100%. Holy moly. See ya, quest. So we win? We win then? Right? Like, what's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do? I'm gonna wait one more turn. Do another Hero Power and then do these two guys. Okay. Oof. Jesus. I mean, I guess he can still just play stuff, but well played. Get out. No. I know, Lina, I know. But that's like, it's so annoying when he gets that going, right? Oh, I can't actually play. Or am I just... Maybe I could wait some more then, right? Do I have to... Ah, whatever. Let's go. Oh, he... I missed the corruption. I missed the corruption, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't see that. I read the chat, immediately looked back at the game, and like, oh, fuck. Alright, that happened. We just need our bag of stuffing and stuff. Yeah, I don't have any, like, stress. I mean, obviously I want to kill him, right? You know. Just save my poisonous for something worse. I don't know what the worst minion is. Here's another corruption. That sucks, okay. I mean, I can discard his cards here then. Sounds pretty good to me. Uther, then I lose my poisonous. I want to get rid of the cards here. I'm going to punch once more here. Okay. Do I need to play this for tempo? Ah, whatever. Okay. There it is. Saxmeister. Saxmeister, you mentioned this. You mentioned this. Ooh, we got bag of stuffing, guys. We got bag of stuffing. Just use the bag, right? Yeah. You can stand. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Wait. That didn't work. That didn't work as intended. Wait, why not? Oh, because the text is plus one attack. I thought this was gonna work. Alright. Lost in the jungle and Stegadon, you think so? Okay. 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 Let's do it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we got it, so yeah. Alright. Okay, okay. Okay. You guys are right. You guys are right. It's too much damage. Yeah. Okay. Nice. We still have a... still have poisonous here. We drew the equality. So I'm gonna do this. Gonna play Uther here. Just a one. Yeah, we can take this nice and easy, right? Mm-hmm. Six cards left. Okay. Okay, yeah. No problem at all. Fear? Do we remember fear? That's another lifesteal. It doesn't feel like I need to, you know, overcommit here. Like, I'm just... He said, playing the cards. I think I'm doing like this. Right? Oh, the fear sends a minion back. Okay, yeah. Yeah, there it is. A random shuffle. Oh, but he gets to choose, no? Was that random? Maybe that was random. No, shuffle a random enemy minion into your opponent's deck. So he just hit the lion. Okay. How much damage do we have? We have a lot. We have 12. We have 17, right? This is 12 plus 5, which is 17 plus another 5. So he's almost dead here. Almost. So I think we just punch him with all we have. Go like hero power. Just end the turn. Okay, that didn't do much. Yes, we actually got him. Ooh, because of the discard quest, right? Ah, you get to do the honors, Uther. Nice. Thank you, guys. You helped. You were the ones who also dragged this home for me, giving me the good suggestions for cards and everything, and plays as well. Oof. Bam. Dungeon cleared. Yeah, GG.